Hello everyone, welcome to video series of the Smart Joint Heating and Cooling System project. This is the abstract of the report, but I don't want to go over it because after this video series, you will totally understand that is written in the abstract. Let's go over the content. First, I will give a very short introduction, then I will give basic explanation about the equipments that I used in my project. After that, I will explain the project procedure and the working principle of the smart joint heating and cooling system. For the last part, I will go over the welcome and code of the project. Let's start.